common octopuses live without contact with their parents or siblings, and very little interaction during courtship and mating. Yet, we found they unexpectedly are able to communicate with humans. In our research, we combine long-term observations with traditional machine learning algorithms, and soon the use of large language models.
Here you can see a greeting interaction involving arm extension, touching, and pulling. Sometimes there's a gentle push at the end. Our octopus expresses needs and desires using gestures indicating that it is hungry or that it wants us to turn on the TV. Or maybe that we should change the channel. Emotional expressions include showing gratitude for special treats. This can be expressed by touching as well as skin colorings. We made an app to communicate with the octopus via similar pulsating skin color patterns. We've seen our octopus initiate games with humans on many occasions. Their limited interactions with other octopuses contrast sharply with their communication with humans. Is this based on emergent abilities, as recently with large language models? Because the octopus's increased neural complexity has led to qualitative leaps, allowing it to communicate with other species?
We plan to conduct social studies with several octopuses in the ocean, with a high-tech octopus village with a central communication and entertainment cave. Join us in unlocking the secrets of interspecies octopus communication.